Well, it was definitely the talk of social media on Wednesday morning. Some panic over Mount Rainier possibly venting, erupting perhaps. Thankfully, that was not the case. It was just a lenticular cloud, which poses no risk whatsoever. Now, a local brewery is commemorating that dicey moment by renaming one of its beers after that cloud. It's called Lenticular Panic. That's a great name.
It is great.
By Burke Gilman Brewing in Seattle's Laurelhurst neighborhood. It's a hazy IPA bursting with flavor, not lava.